How could Antoine Griezmann possibly fit into Man U TD's team in January?